I'm sorry to hear that you feel scared. Is there anything specific that is making you feel that way? Maybe I can help you understand it better or suggest some coping strategies.